And after all the embarrassment that the two of you have put me through, I'd be very careful. Because it's time I embarrass you. And I can't wait to teach you both some manners.
There's a full dosage of manners being served right now. Maria and Layla, one corner, Michelle McCool and Mickie James in the other. And now the most dominant diva in the WWE, Beth Phoenix, has arrived. What is she gonna do?
There you go, you got your answer, Todd.
Michelle McCool going right after Maria.
That's Beth Phoenix going after Maria, and it looks like Beth Phoenix, women's champion Michelle McCool, and Layla are on the same side, united against Mickie James.
3-on-1 now.
Listen, I know we've poked fun at Mickie, but Mickie made some really valid points. I mean, maybe we've been a little hard on Mickie James. Anytime there's a table and food inside of a WWE ring, it works out well. Helpless in the clutches of the Glamazon.
Oh, no.
Oh. And Michelle McCool just spiked the punch.
Really? Is that really what she did there? Oh, that's good time.